Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to share file between your local machine and your Hyper-V machine. So to start, on the search field, type computer management. When the computer management pop up, you click on disk management or storage, then go to disk management and right click on disk management and click create VHD, that's virtual hard disk. Then you give it hard disk number, let's make it 1 gig. Then you give a name to it. This will be seen on both your local machine and the Hyper-V machine. The name is Drive Shared. Then you click Save. Then you click OK to create a virtual hard disk. This will need to share file between your local machine and your virtual PC. Now the disks have been created. You right click on disk one, then you click initiate disks to make the disks active. After that, you format the disks. Then you give a drive letter, that is drive G. Then the volume label will be drive shared. Then you click next, then click finish. Now the drive has been created. So you click on your Hyper-V machine. Before that, you when the drive open, you copy the file that you want to share between your local disk and the Hyper-V machine. After that, you click on now you have copied the disk or the folder and file that we need to share between the Hyper-V machine and our local drive. Then you click on Virtual Hyper-V Manager. Then you click the pop-up appear. Before that, you need to make the drive active, or you need to make the drive offline. This will enable you to share the drive with your Hyper-V machine. Then you click next settings. On the setting tab, you click ID controller. You find hard drive. Then you click add. Then you add the hard drive that we created, that's virtual hard drive. Virtual drive is drive shared. You click apply, OK. After that, you right click on the virtual, then you click connect. Then you click start. When you click start, you find this pop up message. This means you have not disconnect or detach the hard drive from your local machine. So you need to detach it from your local machine and click OK. This will enable you to attach to the Hyper-V drive or Hyper-V PC. Then you follow the same step, you go to hard drive, then you specify the hard drive name and click OK. After that, you right click on your virtual machine, then you click connect, then click start. This will start your virtual PC. Type the password of your virtual PC to log on to your virtual PC to find the drive that you have shared and copy the file that we needed to share between the local machine and the hard drive. And virtual PC. In your virtual PC, you click on this PC. Here you will find drive shared, the drive that you have shared. So here you can copy the file that you want to copy from your virtual PC to your local hard drive. So you need to copy the drive that you needed to copy it. And after that, if you want to connect to the drive shared, you need to detach it from your virtual PC. Then you follow the same steps from the beginning to attach the drive to it. Then you copy the file that you needed to copy onto the drive. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive an update and click the bell icon. Thank you.